Because Bobby said he hasn't paid anything, so I need you out.
You know, you're lying your ass off because they just stopped.
Who just stopped?
Actually, you and me.
You and him. Hey, don't get mad at me. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. You don't own the building.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
So this is what we're going to do.
The police know.
No, I need you out, ma'am. I don't want to pepper spray you. You can take your stuff. I am somebody. So either we could do this.
And they come here, they get in here in a few minutes. Now, get back here.
No, I need you out, ma'am.
I'm not gonna destroy my dinner, and they'll be here in a minute. I have my stuff off.
Did you call them?
They're coming.
Hold on. Can you call them again?
I'm not gonna recall them because they already know what.
So they paid. How come they don't have a ticket for you? He just told you to leave. Bobby just told you to leave. Yeah, he did. I was here.
I know better.
You know better. How come Bobby told you to leave?
I know what I read.
Hold on.
I read